Hi, it's Sarah Kids. How are you all? Okay, we're going to start with, we already saw the formula A plus B plus C into A plus B plus C. Yes? This was the formula A plus B plus C into A plus B plus C. That is nothing but is equal to A plus B plus C the whole square. Yes? What is the formula for this? A plus B plus C the whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2AC. This is what we have found out. Yes? Now we are going to go to the practice set. What's the practice set number 1? First question says expand. We'll simply expand. Okay? It is 2Q. Plus Q, I'm sorry, it is 2P plus Q plus 5 the whole square. We'll go ahead. So it is, what is, you have to write the formula A plus B plus C the whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2ABC plus 2AC. Okay, so what is it? Therefore, 2p plus q plus 5 the whole square is equal to 2p is a square plus q square plus 5 square plus 2 into 2p into q plus 2 into q into 5 plus 2 into 2p into 5, which is nothing but 2p square is how much? 4p square plus q square plus 5 square is 25 plus 2 2s are 4, 4pq plus 2 into 5 is 10, 10q plus 2 2s are 4, 4 5s are 20p. Understood? Easy? Yes, we'll go to the next sum. Second one. M plus 2N plus 3R the whole square. That is A plus B plus C the whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2AC. Okay. So, therefore, M plus 2N plus 3R the whole square is equal to, what is A square? M square plus 2n square plus 3r square plus 2 into m into 2n plus 2 into 2n into 3r plus 2 into m into 3r, which is equal to m square is m square plus 4n square plus 3 3s are 9, 9r square plus 2 2s are 4, 4mn plus 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12nr plus 2 3s are 6, 6mr. Understood? Easy? We'll go to the next sum. Third one. Third one is how much? 3x plus 4y minus 5p the whole square. Now we've got 1 minus over here, so we'll consider it as a whole number. Okay, so A plus B plus C the whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ac.
Now, a square is 3x the whole square plus 4y the whole square plus minus 5p the whole square. Okay, you're not taking 5p, it is minus 5p. Okay, plus 2 into 3x into 4y plus 2 into 4y into minus 5p plus 2 into 3x into minus 5p. Yes, is equal to 3x square is 9x square plus 4y is 16y square plus minus, minus into minus is plus, square of any negative number is positive always. So 25p square plus 2 3s are 6, 6 4s are 24. 24xy plus 2 4s are 8, 8 5s are 40. That is minus 40 PY plus 2 3s are 6, 6 5s are 30. So it will be again minus minus 30 PX. Easy? Understood? Yes? Okay. We'll go to the last one, the fourth one. What's the question? 7m minus 3n minus 4k the whole square. Okay, so this is again a plus b plus c the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ac. Now this is nothing but 7m minus 3n minus 4k the whole square is equal to 7m square plus minus 3n square plus minus 4k square plus 2 into 7m into minus 3n. Okay, then 2 into minus 7 minus 3n into minus 4k plus 2 into 7m into minus 4k. 7 square is nothing but 49m square plus square of this number is going to be positive. 3 is 9n square plus 16k square. Now over here 1 is negative, so we'll take minus. 2 7s are, 2 3s are 6, 6 7s are 42. So 42mn. So now we here we have got 2 minus, so it's going to be plus. 2 3s are 6, 6 4s are 24. 24nk. Now here only 1, so minus 2 into 7, 2 7s are 14, 14 4s are, or 2 4s are 8, 8 7s are 56. This is 56, so minus 56, or we take a minus here, minus 56 m. Okay. Understood, children? Yes, this is how the sum goes.